So one of the big disruptors, I believe, for 2018 is going to be UC as a service, right? And you're probably thinking, well, you know, everybody's selling UC as a service. And although that's true and a lot more adoption has been in place, it still only has 9.9% of the marketplace today compared to on-premise. You see what happened last year where Avaya and Toshiba went pretty much goodbye, and Cisco recently just buying BroadSoft is really just putting the white flag in saying, okay, we accept cloud UC is really the wave of the future. So you mix all of that and more companies are wanting to offload, right, their applications and management and maintenance of phone systems to the cloud. I think there's still a huge opportunity for partners that either have embraced it and also have not embraced it yet to grow that market share within their base of customers.